last year was almost 10 years ago. And I was wondering, what's it going to be like when we go back to visit them? What's it going to be like? How are they going to be as a crowd? And you know what? You kind of answered me before I even got on stage, because I had someone pull me aside and say, hey, we've checked this 20 times and we swear it's accurate. Tonight's concert is the most highly attended stadium show in Scottish history. Thank you, Edinburgh. That's absolutely the wildest way to welcome a lass to your city. I cannot believe it. You know, I also feel very lucky because I get to tour with one of my favorite bands in the world, and a band that I've been listening to and obsessed with since I was in high school. And by that, I mean the incredible, the extraordinary, the electric, Paramore! Alright, so you and I, we're about to go on a little grand adventure of our own, and that adventure is going to span the last 18 years of music, and we're going to be doing this one era at a time. How does that sound to you, Edinburgh? You know, you're about to hear a lot of songs. A lot of songs about either something I wrote about, you know, something that happened to me in my life, or my feelings, or something I invented in my imagination, right? And maybe that's what you think about when you hear these songs playing out in the world. But all that's about to change after tonight. Because after tonight, you're going to think about us when you hear these songs and the memories that we made here tonight at the Eras Tour in Edinburgh. I'll be your host this evening. My name is Taylor.